Why are these things in here? Where do I want to go in? Oh, this is the sands. Duh. Yep, heading the right way. What was that? Didn't I see a realm tier in the temple? Got sperm flying around in the sky. Oh, there's two of them. Fuck me. Remembering one of these tunnels or caves or whatever, there was a chest I couldn't get to. Oh yeah, that's right, I gotta... Travel to Tyr's temple in Midgar when ready. Shit, they'll start it up. Okay. You know what? Come, back on the dogs. Or... dogs. Dragon lions. We'll take care of that phantom. It was being an asshole. Get yourself.
Get your sword, please! Don't hurry! Just spring! Now's our chance! What?
Gotta focus on the core.
How would I do this? Or let's see.
Tharakavasya poem. Never heard of this one.
Alone yet together, close yet apart, our long scarves a tether, cooperation and art, speak without word, quest through the land, glide like a bird, draw names in the sand. Is this Journey? It has to be Journey. The name of the poem is Trip. See if the Mavel's still here. Damn. The Maven Dome Plaven. Saw what I did there? Yeah, I know. Genius.
No sign of the librarian.
That? Well, she's hiding again.
It matters not. The journal is ours. The work is done.
Not just that. You have no idea about the librarian. You were never here. I never told you about it. And I know this because the camera never cuts. Interesting that they put bracelets on the trees.
Come on.
this already. Come, son. I'll give this one go before I move on.
After what they did.
What's Lyra?
It was a peaceful kingdom, full of artists and poets. But it fell to ruin long ago.
And these berserkers were responsible.
Them and their accursed King Hrolf. What little blood I have still boils at the thought.
Did you live there?
Let's just take this victory and move on, eh?
There is no need to shoulder this burden on your own.
Admittedly, you're shouldering the brunt of the work here. Let me worry about the emotional burden.
So if I left without that, what would happen? I'm unable to access any of the other thingies. Fuck it. Where to? Yeah. Oh my. That's more of a it's hard to say. I'll go with damage now. One, two, three, R2. Look at me. Do what now? Oh. I'll use it for stun. Well, sprinting. I'll use that one for plus momentum. I'll do this. Pressing R2 while sprinting to deliver powerful. I'll do momentum for that too. Yeah, it's a tough one. I'll do this one. Rising wind forms a whirlwind to hit and disrupt nearby enemies. Yes. Previous skill required. Oh. Throwing several spears in quick succession builds up the speed at which they are thrown. Okay, awesome. And he's already maxed out here, and Alfheim Zoner. 3 gives me last second dodges and power Kratos next attack based on his strength. So what does that mean? Glacial permafrost. This. Oh, damn it. No, it's right all the way out there. The hell? What the fuck?
Seems useful.
It does.
Quality stuff for you. You can admit you just came to see me. What can I do you for?
This. Risen Snow. Placard of Fallen Stars. What's this?
It fits.
Forgot to look what it does. Holding L2 for several seconds grants a buff, increasing all ranged attack damage for a short duration. I don't really use this, so.
It fits.
Now go show it off.
Fits.
Woohoo! Lucky good. Now go show it off.
For the first time in a while, I don't have enough money. Damn it.
make some magic.
Oh, these are upgradable. Or are they just craftable? What about boy? Already did these. Thank you. Oh.
I think there's another realm tear guard.
You don't say. Let's get to it then. Wow. Oh, thanks for helping me even though you're in the middle of My fucking god, man, do the stick with this then. Fine.
Atreus, follow me.
Frozen spark. Is there nothing up here? What's down there? mind. Do I want to do this right now? Do I want to? No, not yet. Okay. Save and then we'll continue the story. What's this? Oh.
Well, this is it then. The beginning of the end.
The end for Odin. And after that, a new beginning for the rest of us.
Atreus.
I know. I'm just looking forward to seeing all the realms finally standing up to him. Elves and dwarves and hell itself.
You are so certain they will unite?
They have to. After everything they've been through, they have to. Don't they?
Huh. Hmm. Well, naivete and optimism.
Anything in Midgard you want to do? You know, while we still can?
Freya and the others are still making preparations for the attack, so there's time.
Where's the dogs, or wolves, rather? God, that is so annoying. Come, boy. Speki! Svana! We're gonna drift. Well done. Eternal Campfire. Fitting name, I suppose.
Finish the story.
Gladly. It was said that Yari and Somar first shared a kiss in the fields of Jotunheim.
Wait, what? How did they get there?
Don't know. Point is, they went on countless expeditions, each location more beautiful than the last. But they found as they did, the destination became less important than simply traveling together.
What about the unnameable thing?
It was home. Yari and Somar had found it in each other.
Home. You love comfort. Delicious creates that warms the body and soul, permanently increases stats by 5. Okay. Thought.
Helka.
Worth a shot. Oh, I need to pee. Thought I'd mention that. Inquiring minds want to know.
Thank you.
Is there anything else to do here?
So, sounds like things went well enough in Muspelheim.
I mean, probably. Surtur didn't want Samar involved. So instead of them combining to form the Ragnarok Beast, he did a workaround that left her out of it.
Well, hopefully he still shows up at Ragnarok to plunge his sword into the heart of Asgard.
And where is that exactly?
Only Surtur knows.
I got more stove. Ready to forge. Right. Business time.
Who gets frozen flame? Gale flame. Chaos flame. Frozen flame. Okay.
Window shopper.
Where's your dog's orb? Why can't we go see Charlie? Let's see what's in the other realms first. I know there's Nilfheim and... or Niflheim. Or is it Nilfheim? Milfheim. Casualty of War, the brooch. Where do I find the brooch? Jungle entrance.
Good. I was hoping we'd visit the crater again.
Our intervention is required.
See, their warriors still haunt the crater. We could put them to rest. And there was another thing. I strongly suspect there are more spirits who witnessed the clash that destroyed their home.
Right, let's go.
Brooch. Hello. Missed, bitch.
You what you asked.
Thank you, my love. She waits for me in Fortfanger. Now I can ask her to spend eternity with me. How can I repay?
Tell us what you know of that day.
A battle. Thor and this woman with fair hair. They tore through the town. The rage between them was terrifying.
Thor was enraged. I'm not surprised.
No. The warrior, she was furious and fought like it. Thor was drunk, sloppy, but she was drunk on something else. Rage. It was out of control. I saw her fury with every swing of her axe. Their battle destroyed this land.
These stories. I have known Fae's anger, but never to this extent.
We hide the parts we're ashamed of, brother.
Mom must have hated Thor for what he did to the giants. Maybe that's why she did what she did.
She took part in the destruction of this valley. That would take a rage I thought her incapable of.
Perhaps you and Fae had more in common than you thought.
We both had secrets. But that kind of anger, I never saw Fae in that light.
Even the brightest among us carry darkness, brother.
Crest of Desperate Heroics. When Kratos' health drops to a critical level, grants a short invincible barrier buff to strength. And health bursts when complete. That seems kinda... Memory generator. Perk requirement, cooldown of at least 29 of 175. How am I gonna get it that high? Maybe some of these do that? Asgard's fortitude. Increased damage of all critical weapons and ability based on cooldown. It's not it.